first organic farming. Organic farming means no chemicals using, no pesticide, all are natural way of planting. So ma'am, sir, I would like to share of these herbs, ma'am, so that you will learn what are the herbs that are also used for cooking, what are the herbs that are also good for medication, and what are the herbs also that are also used for insect repellent. Okay, let me try to share first the herbs that we're going to use in our food. Okay, you try to guess what's the name of this. Okay, try to smell muna ha. You share in your group, ma'am, so that you have your idea in my tour. Okay, then share it also in your group, sir. Okay, what about in other part of the
citronella?
Okay. So what's the name of this herb?
Citronella.
Citronella. Okay, what else? Start with letter D. Dahon? No, I'm just joking. Okay, it's called dill.
Dill
is used only for fish, to remove the fishy smell, just like marlin, tuna, salmon.
This is the one. No, so this is the one vinegar, we use in Kuwait. Therefore, it smells like this. The fish, only because this one is only for fish.
So we can apply this one, ma'am, for the grilled fish, just like marlin, tuna, salmon and tilapia. So that's the use of the dill. Ma'am, some herbs I can give the local name, but for these herbs, ma'am, I'm still searching what's the local name for this one. So hindi ko pa nahanap po yung local name, but maybe in the future I can share also in my guess, ma'am, what's the local name for the dill. But I can only share, ma'am, the scientific name, Anatum graveolens. French, it's called Anet. Okay, but in local, ma'am, wala pa po. I'm still searching in my information. Okay, what about this one?
Ganda.
Okay.
Vice ganda.
That is in Bisaya. In English, sir, we call this one chives. Kusay or sibujing?
Oh, sibujing.
Okay, in English, we call this one chives.
Beautiful.
Chives, as in C-H-I-V-E-S.
Vice ganda.
Chives means to use for making fried rice, for dumpling soup, scrambled egg, or egg omelette.
Really?
Yes, because chives, ma'am, is almost the same with spring onion.
Ay, kati, panuhot.
The difference is the leaves are not
rounded.
Banyos
na yun.
Banyos. For the heartburn.
Medicinal.
Medicinal purpose, ma'am. Yes, we are using medicinal now for the bumps, insect bite, or bee sting.
Maybe this one,
and also for the wounds. Because, ma'am, chives is also used for medical purpose. For sige, ma'am, medicine purpose. Like for the wounds or bee sting. Because, ma'am, chives is also used for anti-inflammatory. So that's the purpose, yeah. We are going to use this one in my tour for the sting of the beast. But if you have allergy, ma'am, so we will go to the clinic. We will provide your Benadryl, then antihistamine and Vertex. That's our medicine, ma'am, that we can offer to, for the guests who get stung in my tour, and that's for free. So no need to pay for additional charges. Okay. We're using these herbs not for cooking, but we're using only this one for relaxing. Okay, try to share in your group, ma'am.
It's mint. Okay.
Mint?
Yes, this is peppermint. Minta piperata. That's the scientific name. Umot kayo ni ma'am.
Dili siya lilibon?
Lay po na lilibon. Lay po na herba buena ha. Lay po na herba buena.
Eh, hibi buena.
Peppermint.
Peppermint. Peppermint.
That's the peppermint.
It's like my
we're
tea.
We're using it for the candies.
Like
we're using it for chewing gum.
Can we eat this?
Yeah, you can eat, ma'am, because we're going to use this one for the mojitos, for the cocktail drinks. Use also for colds, for the running nose, and we're using this one, ma'am, for the headache and
it's
for the
more.
Massage. If you want to use the peppermint for the tea, ma'am, you have to use the warm water. Do not boil it, because if you boil the peppermint, ma'am, the mint will vanish. Mawawala ay yung pagka-minty. So use only warm water if you want to use peppermint into a tea.
Wow, that's good to know.
Another herb that we're using, ma'am, for the food, this is also used for the Mexican food. Start with letter C. Celery is not the answer. That's only the sister of the herbs. It smells like surut rabaniha, so very strong. No, hindi sa celery, ma'am. It's a different. It's called coriander.
Cilantro?
Cilantro, sir, the same. Cilantro, that is in Mexican. Culantro, that's also another...
this one is gerger, la. We call it gerger in Kuwait.
Hindi mo ano siya, ma'am. Muna ang wansoy.
Kilawon ba yan niya siya?
Lady siya, ma'am. Muna siya.
May bus.
Oh, so maybe you can use that.
Malaki? Yeah. It smells like insect. It smells like surot. O sabi saya pa na, it smells like pijangaw.
Oh, piyangaw.
Oh, piyangaw. But in English, ma'am, mamo na yung baho. But this is the natural scent of the coriander. Because coriander is only used for the Mexican food, like salsa, burritos, taco, and also used for what people that want. Used for the...
They said it's good for the... Soup, it's like good for po, sexual, this one.
Or pa. So that's the use of this, okay? So these are now all the herbs, ma'am, that I can share in my tour. So this is only a first part. So if I will include everything, ma'am, I think 30 minutes is not enough for the tour. Because we have to visit other place, ma'am, and until we can see the beast in my tour. So kung wala mga pangutana, mga suggestion, clarification, or any reaction, then let's now proceed to the second part. We have the third, and we have the fourth part. So now let's proceed.